What is Tokamak Network? Tokamak Network is decentralized Turing complete plasma chain. Tokamak Network connects Ethereum main blockchain and Ethereum-based plasma chain. As the number of decentralized applications running on a public blockchain has increased, the transactions they create are also increasing every day. However, if all of these services continue to go in one platform, even the high-performing blockchain will someday reach its limit. So, Tokamak Network lets each service to operate in its own chain. Tokamak Plasma Chain is connected to Ethereum Main Chain. These chains are connected to the Ethereum Main Chain via the Tokamak protocol. It's different from a separated main chain or private chain. Tokamak Plasma Chain has three main advantages. First, it has the same structure as the Ethereum blockchain. This means that all smart contracts now running in Ethereum can run smoothly in the Tokamak Plasma Chain. Developers can develop in an environment of Tokamak Plasma Chain, which is identical to the Ethereum one. Second, delegating transaction fee is possible. If the service provider bears the fee, users can use the blockchain service without any fee. Third, there is no need for consensus algorithm on the chain itself, so you can run the decentralized applications with fast performance. No consensus is the fastest consensus you can get. Nevertheless, Tokamak Plasma Chain is decentralized. How is this possible? TON makes it possible. TON is the Tokamak Network's token. How is TON used for in Tokamak Network? It is used as an incentive to correctly decentralize the Tokamak Plasma Chain. The service operator must deposit TON to open the Tokamak Plasma Chain. If the chain properly runs, the deposit will gradually increase. However, if there is any issue with this chain and someone finds this problem, the deposit as a reward will go to that challenger. Moreover, TON is also used to charge stamina, which is the transaction fee in Tokamak Plasma Chain. This stamina will be recharged after a certain period. It does not disappear until it is withdrawn. The Tokamak Network solves the scalability problems of the decentralized application. For more information and details, visit tokamak.network.